I want to read, repeat this whole dua from the beginning. Perhaps you may want to say it after me or with me. And I tell you, my brothers and sisters, the idea is to memorize it, to learn it, perhaps write it down, maybe get a print out of a lot of these du'as and use them to call out to Allah and get the meaning as well done. I hope you've taken some notes while I was speaking. If not, no problem. You can always listen to this again, or you can always go and find it and get its meaning and inshallah use it to call out to Allah regularly, because this is something that was taught by Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wasallam. So, Allahumma inni as'aluka min al-khayri kullihi ajilihi wa ajilihi ma alimtu minhu wa ma lam a'lam wa a'udhu bika min ash-sharri kullihi ajilihi wa ajilihi ma alimtu minhu wa ma lam a'lam. Allahumma inni as'aluka min khayri ma sa'alaka 'abduka wa nabiyyuk wa a'udhu bika mimma 'adha bihi 'abduka wa nabiyyuk. Allahumma inni as'aluka al-jannata wa ma qarraba ilayha min qawl wa amal wa a'udhu bika min an-nari wa ma qarraba ilayha min qawl wa amal wa as'aluka an taj'ala kulla qada'in qadaytahu li khayra. Allahumma inni as'aluka min al-khayri kullihi 'ajilihi wa ajilihi ma 'alimtu minhu wa ma lam a'lam wa a'udhu bika min ash-sharri kullihi 'ajilihi wa ajilihi ma 'alimtu minhu wa ma lam a'lam. Allahumma inni as'aluka min khayri ma sa'alaka 'abduka wa nabiyyuk wa a'udhu bika mimma 'adha bihi 'abduka wa nabiyyuk. Allahumma inni as'aluka al-jannata wa ma qarraba ilayha min qawlin wa 'amal wa a'udhu bika min an-nari wa ma qarraba ilayha min qawlin wa 'amal wa as'aluka an taj'ala kulla qada'in qadaytahu li khayra. Allahumma inni as'aluka min al-khayri kullihi 'ajilihi wa ajilihi ma 'alimtu minhu wa ma lam a'lam wa a'udhu bika min ash-sharri kullihi 'ajilihi wa ajilihi ma 'alimtu minhu wa ma lam a'lam. Allahumma inni as'aluka min khayri ma sa'alaka 'abduka wa nabiyyuk wa a'udhu bika mimma 'adha bihi 'abduka wa nabiyyuk. Allahumma inni as'aluka al-jannata wa ma qarraba ilayha min qawlin wa 'amal wa a'udhu bika min an-nari wa ma qarraba ilayha min qawlin wa 'amal wa as'aluka an taj'ala kulla qada'in qadaytahu li khayra. I know I might have rushed that a little bit, but the benefit was for myself and for everyone else. I ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to make this beautiful dua part of our routine. Ameen.